Welcome to the Lakers News Today channel. Take the opportunity to leave that like and subscribe to the channel. Let's go to today's news.
Although we're still at the beginning of the season, it's already clear that the Lakers need to adjust some pieces to have a shot at going far in the playoffs. The biggest gap? Another center who can protect the paint, grab rebounds, and impose a physical presence. Whenever Anthony Davis rests, the team struggles on defense and in rebounding, a weakness that's persisted for several seasons. Recently, NBA insider Jake Fisher shared some interesting information. The Lakers might be eyeing Jonas Valanciunas and Brook Lopez. Valanciunas was a target during free agency, and Lopez, who wore the Lakers jersey in the 2017-18 season, is back on the radar. To facilitate a trade, the Lakers are considering using D'Angelo Russell as trade bait. D'Angelo Russell is available and could serve as a trade chip for the Lakers, Fisher said. The Los Angeles team continues to look for improvements at the center position. Lopez and Valanciunas are strong names on the list of potential targets. Would Lopez still make an impact for the Lakers? While he remains a solid defender and a perimeter threat with his three-point shooting, his performance has been inconsistent this season, with 39.7% shooting from the field and 26.2% from beyond the arc. Valanciunas, on the other hand, doesn't offer much from the perimeter but compensates with his physical presence, rebounding, and consistent defense. Another potential target for the Lakers is Walker Kessler, a young center from the Utah Jazz, with 8.1 points, 7.5 rebounds, and 2.8 blocks per game. With Kessler, the Lakers would gain an energetic defender and a developing talent, which could be a long-term boost for the frontcourt. Kessler's style aligns well with a need for rim protection and rebounding control, which could help not only during Anthony Davis's bench minutes, but also in the long run, considering Kessler is still in a development phase with potential for growth. The big question is which path the Lakers will choose, betting on a veteran like Lopez, who has proven to be reliable under pressure and brings playoff experience, or pursuing a younger player like Kessler, who could develop alongside Davis and ensure a more stable interior defense for years to come. While these options are in play, using D'Angelo Russell as a trade chip isn't surprising, as his inconsistency has been a challenge for the team. His departure could open space for a major reinforcement in the paint and free the Lakers from a significant contract, allowing for greater financial flexibility. With the team already looking at names to strengthen the roster, Lakers fans can expect some strategic moves soon. The only question is what the final choice will be and whether it will bring the necessary balance for a playoff run that we all desire. The Lakers' decisions certainly won't be easy, but it's driven by the need to fix a problem the team has faced for too long. The lack of a reliable center to back up Anthony Davis when he's on the bench directly impacts defensive performance and the ability to secure rebounds in critical moments of games. Moreover, having a dominant center could relieve the pressure on Davis, allowing him to focus more on his offense, as he wouldn't need to carry the full defensive load. A player like Valanciunas or Lopez would be ideal to provide this stability, especially in games against teams with a strong presence in the paint. Young Walker Kessler brings a different perspective, with growth potential alongside Davis. This scenario would allow the Lakers not only to build a solid defense for this season, but also to shape a long-term paint protection duo. Kessler, with his shot-blocking ability and on-court energy, could be a dynamic and efficient partner, especially in a well-adjusted defensive scheme. Whatever the outcome, one thing is clear: the Lakers are going all in to assemble a team that has an immediate impact and, at the same time, prepares for the future. The fans are eagerly awaiting a decision that brings a strong presence in the paint and the desired defensive consistency. If the Lakers make the right choice, the team could once again become a real threat in the West, ready to face any opponent and perhaps aim for another championship. With this decision at stake, the Lakers are not only aiming to fix a defensive weakness, but also to take advantage of the talent window of LeBron James and Anthony Davis while they're still capable of leading a championship run. LeBron, now in his 21st season, continues to defy time, but increasingly needs a team that allows him to conserve energy for the decisive playoff moments. Adding a reliable piece in the paint could be key to keeping the team competitive without overburdening its stars. Moreover, a trade now could revitalize the team tactically. Adding a more robust center with a strong rebounding presence would give the Lakers more flexibility to adjust their rotations and styles of play. With the possibility of freeing up D'Angelo Russell, the team would have an opportunity to reshape its offense, integrating new talents at the point guard position and enabling greater ball distribution. This would be especially beneficial for players like Austin Reeves and Rui Hachimura, who have shown potential but need a more dynamic system to maximize their skills. Another important point is the impact such a trade would have on direct rivals. With a strengthened paint presence, the Lakers automatically become more competitive against rivals like the Denver Nuggets, Phoenix Suns, and Golden State Warriors, teams that have stood out in the West. Having a solid, well-protected paint is essential to face stars like Nikola Jokic, DeAndre Ayton, and other dominant centers in the league. Now, the expectation is that the Lakers find the ideal balance. A player who strengthens the defense, relieves the load on LeBron and Davis, and brings the physical presence the team needs to face battles in the paint. Whether with Valanciunas, Lopez, or a bet on Kessler, the team might be on the verge of a change that could shape their season. The fans, ever faithful and eager, hope this new piece will be the missing link for the Lakers to not only reach the playoffs but be a force capable of going all the way. As a Lakers fan, I believe this decision to pursue a more dominant center is absolutely necessary if we want to truly compete this season. Seeing the team struggle to protect the paint every time Anthony Davis goes to the bench has been frustrating. This problem isn't new. We felt this need for a few seasons now, and it's time to resolve it once and for all. Among the options, I like the idea of having a veteran like Brook Lopez. His experience and defensive skills would be very welcome. He still has a strong presence under the basket and can space the floor with his three-point shooting, opening opportunities for LeBron and AD to play with more freedom. Of course, there's always the risk of physical wear and tear on someone at 36. But he also brings that veteran mindset that could help guide the younger players. On the other hand, the idea of betting on an emerging talent like Walker Kessler excites me too. He brings renewed energy, and with Davis as a mentor, Kessler could develop a lot, especially on the defensive end. I imagine this combination could be something powerful in the long run, not only for now but for building a core that keeps the team competitive even after LeBron and AD are gone. Either way, it's undeniable that the Lakers need to act. For us fans, it's time to see a team that has not only talent but also defensive consistency and a dominant physical presence in the paint. We don't want to see this gap holding back our potential any longer. With the right choice, we can take a big step towards seeing the Lakers back on top, competing on an equal footing, and who knows, bringing another title home.